us here at the University of Texas and for this basketball team. First of all, I want to thank everybody in the building for making it a really special day for these young ladies, and especially our seniors. You know, the atmosphere that you created today for these young ladies, as well as Oklahoma State, is really, really special, y'all. And I can't tell you how proud I am of you, of our program, and of this great university that you created this for us today. It shows the country what the University of Texas is really all about. We're going to honor some seniors, and I hope you'll stick around, but this all kind of started, and I wanted this, y'all. This is what I wanted for my kids. I wanted them to be able to experience. I wanted them to be able to experience this, because this is special. And so when we originally thought about doing this, if we thought, okay, let's get 10,000, and it's well worth every dime that we can give away to get this draft. But then you have a real special guy. Coach Hunt. And he says, hey, Coach, I'm in. Come here, Coach. And so Coach Hunt says, hey, I'm in for 10. And at that moment, I made one phone call to Nye Maxwell. And we went from 20 to 55. Like that. Woo! I get an email from this morning, Dr. Cunningham. Coach, I'm all in. I love the women's basketball team. I'm all in. And then we get this group over here, and they take it from 85 to 120,500. That's pretty special. That's going to our neighborhood Longhorn program. That's going to affect so many young kids and going to impact their lives for years and years and years to come. Before I do that, guys, hang in there. I'm going to give my three seniors a chance just to say a couple words. Here we go. All right.
We put them on the floor.
Hey, before everybody leaves, just so you know, if things work out like I think, we're going to be back in here in about a week.
And once again, fans, thank you again to the Silver Spurs.